Here is it again, guys, and I'm gonna make this one. If a fry, gonna fry the corned beef and with egg and this one, but I'm gonna make just like a pancake because they doesn't like the fry this one just like in our way in Philippine dish, no, just like a fun cake. Let's start. First, we're gonna make like this first. Ayan. Always you need to make the noodles for them, or else. This potato is so nice. Beautiful. Hopefully grandma buy this one only $5 or $4, I think. So it's already 4 pieces. I gotta soak it in water. And later, we gonna cook. Here is it, guys. Always you need to make the different kinds of dish. And the next is I'm gonna remove some water. I just have some, see, some water. I'm gonna remove it. Everything you need to remove the water, just like the radius. And here is the dry one.
right here. You get the horns. Legs. I'm gonna put the egg. A little bit of chicken powder. And also the cornstarch, but I don't have here now yet. Only a little bit. Actually, I just want to put and add some black pepper or white pepper powder for better smell. But I don't think so if the one kid see it. Because they are not the same. The brother, the oldest one, he liked to have a big pepper, and the girl one, the youngest, she doesn't like it. And here I gonna add this corned beef. Smell good, guys. Always make the different things. Be creative. Very nice, very smell good, delicious, my guys, even you did not yet fry. Actually, if you want to bake, can bake, but this one today I'm gonna fry it. Okay na siya, so I'm gonna start to fry one by one, by piece. Fry na tayo ng ating corned beef with corned beef with potato.
fermented bean paste. Very healthy this again, guys. I never use the MSG. Maybe some I cook.